I'm walking around with something. I'll have to run the tape back. What's that? Yeah. Way to go, Hammerhead!
Because it's just a single home for you.
Oh!
No, you got gossip going on.
Go, 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 go! Come in!
We can start no
spin
off! She got her here. All you need is a makeup on your eyes. Alright, so I'm gossiping.
Yeah, you've been gossiping when I first met you. When I first met you, I thought you were so
awesome. There was a phase where I was gossiping.
Thank you!
Okay. 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 That was like back when I was in
college. See, I'm talking about I actually did a woo single one because every time I see your friends, you always got to get every weekend. Yeah. Like, it's a thing that happens.
Oh,
woo time. Listen, I didn't know you.
Woo!
First
off,
Jacob!
Wait,
so you say you judged her by the color of her
clothes? Oh, you said.
Yeah, listen, when I first met your brother, Paul, Paul, let's get this straight. When I first met your brother, right?
Liz, you're taller than me. Liz, down in front.
Come on in!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, Scott, stand up!
Woo! Chris, what's up?
What's up?
Nothing.
I gotta encourage our little kids. I can't stop.
At the front desk. Kind of a heart.
Behind you.
Come on, Christopher. Go get
it. Get in there, Christopher.
Oh, no. You need
something else.
Go get it. Come on, hustle.
Come on, guys.
You said summer cold, but that's not Jamaica. Oh, Hunter.
Yeah,
when
he
took his
leg from
him.
Oh, he's getting caught.
Hey, Kaden! Hit harder!
Get in there, Kaden! Hey, Kaden!
Hey, Kaden! Oh! Good. Kaden!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! You gotta be fast. I think we're gonna see Lisa side to side.
Come on, Aaron!
Let's go!
Time to get off.
You said you broke it? So did you break it?
No, they were trying to open a bottle, but it was really hard. So I was like, here, let me try. And then it fell.
Well, now we know. Now we know. It fell and broke. Oh,
yeah. Yo, you know your heart's so
I was
so
not in charge of that. First it went to Teddy and Ted, and then Ed said, let me try. So I don't know. I don't know what happened, though. The boys had it.
Was your sister?
It was a good bottle. I was like, oh man, I really want to drink.
Oh my gosh, I can't see you. I can't see you partying. I can't see you having much fun.
That's rude.
That's
rude. I mean, I feel offended by that remark.
Wait a minute.
You ain't worried about how much fun I'm having when I'm whipping up Thanksgiving dinner out in my kitchen now.
That's all I'm going to come in just for a drink. That's it. I'm not going to try out for you.
I don't think you need a drink after the party that you went
to. It was fun.
Oh, it was fun. You drank Jacqueline's rum.
I enjoyed it.
Oh, yeah, so he never got home that night because we got back from my house.
Oh, so just leaving your house.
And I saw my dad in the morning, but then he was gone. Oh, so I don't even know what time he left. I told you Jack, I was tired of being worker.
I was asleep.
You were asleep?
No. You talked to me in your sleep. But see, now ask Bella Dad how I was at the bar.
Okay.
I was, if I had a lot of drinks. I had a lot of drinks.
He was working.
He worked at the bar. He was a DJ at the bar on Friday. A girl like, hey, you want to dance for us? The girls came from taking the kids on Fairmont. So I said, y'all want to dance? Because you're playing. Now you're playing. He's playing dumb. Well, dancing, why didn't you turn around? I was like, okay, what do you mean? Back on the
good.
I didn't know.
was a little young. How about a kid? Stop talking. Jacob.
Nice stop, Rocco.
Show, so I get drunk and hit the game. This is the fourth show. Oh, I missed it. It was the best performance. I'm sitting here like, what the hell? Not even to drink. And the thing is, I get drunk off beer. The most thing of all is beer. They're not even drinking liquor. They're drinking mostly beer, which is getting wild off there. Neither. Because of fire and all that. Fuck these people. Don't do that to me. Don't get no popcorns. You're some of these people. I'm not going to do a concert for the same concert. Just, yeah, I don't know concerts. Because they want us indoors. Sure. I mean, I was going to have a concert. She was indoors.
That Irish stout, that foamy Irish stout is still up in his eyeball.
Let's go, Kaden! Come on!
massive. I'm playing the game. It's yeah, so today I got two teams. It's our team and then the older team. So yeah, I'm only with me and Hunter. Yeah, I don't know the rules yet.
No, say it.
She has the rules.
What's behind you?
Hi, Nikki.
Oh, good exercise for them.
Workout.
They're going to sleep good tonight.
Huh? It was me and
first time. All right,
guys, get out. So it was me and her first time boy. Me and him was good.
Come on, Christopher.
The sky is different. In the morning, the sky is blue. It's so green, orange, and blue. Like, and I thought it was the window, but it really was. We go outside, it was really chicken. The food is different. Yeah, the money's different. $10 of them is like, it's like $100
of them. American money. Guys, behind you!
I'm still playing. Oh,
I'm playing
stop.
I know, it's
stuck.
All right, go!
No. Very subjective. Now it's not nice.
We changed the song. Come on, Christopher!
Oh, so close. Come on, Christopher! Go, Christopher! Come on, get it!
There are all these bills. Yeah, like all these bills I gotta do, all the food shops I gotta do.
Come on, Christopher! Yeah! Hunter playing fetch with 10 kids.
She's like, can you see this before?
Let's go, Karen!
Come on, Aaron!
Good, you got it!
No, man down.
Go, Caden!
Teddy! Oh,
good job! I got people on my dad's side.
They're used to having, if the stick is too long, they used to adjust it for that.
Okay.
So now that when they're switching to the side, the right side, the adjustment's not there.
Okay.
So it's going to take them at least a couple of times to switch to the other
side.
Are you saying like this? Like, that his head up. So like now,
yeah, I think because his other sticks were too long, so when he moved his arms down, it was still that length there. So he's got to learn to adjust and remember that he's not using his arms.
Keep going, Christopher!
Because when we grip it up higher, we get that longer stride.
Yeah.
And that's after it's a good pass. So now he's like short, too short, too long.
It might be, yeah. Listen, it's like, yeah, they're not going to say no names.
Fine. He's a goal, he's not.
That's what
I'm
saying.
I think
it's
when he's so old, it looks like
that. You don't have to say, you don't have to keep your name out there.
Well, we tried some new stuff with Jeremy.
So
we got
the
padding.
No.
It actually...
Exactly.
The padding.
Hey, that's what I'm saying. No, don't go on it.
Andy, nice to meet you.
You're not padding.
Is that it? Yo, I hate that.
14 to 17.
Okay.
So, I'm going to get rid of all the kids. Okay. It's not going to be slow, but...
Sure.
So, it might help.
Yep. Yeah.
When
can we come to a house?
What did I say you ever did?
I told him they can.
That's what I'm saying.
So, as long as he tells you.
Okay, so he's a lot of fake friends.
Don't bet, Jeremy.
He's a lot of fake friends.
Well, you don't know.
I can do this.
So you need to tell me what you think you need.
Exactly.
And we'll play with it.
I think that, I'll take your kids to
Oh,
yeah, because
I'm going to take my back right now. I'm leaving. I'm just a kid.
There is a point where they you get it. Connect with their brain and their arms, but if I continue to get iris, keep going.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, you can walk here. Yes. Yeah, he's fine. He's doing fine. He just... I'm like, can we do that on an important game? Yeah, I have to remember because our first Amelia was in April 2012. So they started, when we sent it, they started.
I had to. And then I think it's one of the girls smashing through the story. I'm sorry. You can put this on a bond, but it's not fair. You have to be in the shadow. How do you move around?
I don't know. I don't know. It's a 35-yard pass now.
There.
Whatever it wants to do. Maybe it's a commercial timeout.
Might be a timeout.
Probably, yeah. Well, this is what that's now.
Yeah, that's my goal. I've been such a Debbie Downer. Maybe it still wins.
Listen, you're not sitting with your husband. You're sitting with real ones.
I don't speak to my husband in the game.
You can also be independent.
Ever.
Travel like the world or travel like together.
We can go in the locker room and just do yoga.
We had anybody
You see the kid who's on the train and he do art?
No,
yeah, like that's his motto.